Good morning, guys. It's Friday here. I have a plan. Oopsie. I have a plan today to go to receive Vera's gifts for her birthday. It's gonna be her birthday in 6 days. Is it 9th today? So on the 15th, it's gonna be her birthday. So I'm going to receive some gifts and probably I will gift it right away today. So that's what's going on. That's Vera scratched me. A couple days ago, she grabbed my... wasn't the best feeling. I didn't like it, but you know. Okay, I will keep gathering up. I guess it's gonna be like a lot of things to carry with me. It's gonna be a whole car there. Our new toy! We have a car, guys! We bought a car! Era loves it. It's her time to sleep, but we are busy a little. See, it's so fun here. We already broke it a little here one, but well, Vera is very strong. What can I say? She just pulled here and that's it. My mom is watching some Indian vlog. Надо открыть. You should open it. Вер. Молодец. Good job. I never had such toy. It's Saturday morning, we went for a walk. Finally, Heather was asking if I stopped caring about my dogs. No. Of course no. The happiest dog ever. Walking around, they were just fighting at home, like a very strong boys fight. Okay, Akira. Hey. Kitty. Vera stayed at home. It's weird, dude, there in the bushes. You could ask me, where do I live? I live in the safest place ever, actually. But still weird dudes around. Now when I'm leaving, Mira was crying. I'm not sure, mom said she was crying yesterday as well when I was going for the parcels. She is so happy with her car. Even I gifted it 1 week earlier than should. Woo! Okay. I'm a little around my boys. Идем, Акира. He's so slow. So weather is nice, plus 7, but not sunny, so it's pretty comfortable. Well, that's my Saturday. Slept well. Vera is in the good mood. I'm in the good mood. All good. You see that mom took a sticky tape and decided to to cover it. Not sure it helps. Vera needs it. Need to get it to chew it. Ма, надо еще одну штучку сюда. Она чуть-чуть отклеила, где мало.
Где?
Вот здесь вот.
Ага. Пальчиками срезала, да? Копальчиками. Ёлки. Я не успеваю.
Смотри, смотри, что происходит. Нет? Бандита. I gave Akira a born. And now I'm trying to take it back. But I have some problems. Akira. Akira. Кира. Кира. А давай, ну давай, ну хватит, ну ты же не ешь ее. Кусь, кусь. Все, все, давай. Где она? Everything in his... Так, а ну-ка давай сюда. Давай, давай. А ну расцепил. Молодец, молодец. Хороший мальчик. Окей, okay, I did it. Now the second dog left. Окей, okay, second dog. Мурчик. He didn't eat at all. Ты не хочешь? Scary life. He didn't eat. Мишка. So today is the 15th. I missed a few days because I didn't sleep much that day. So I was working a lot, so I wasn't in mood. So today is Vera's birthday. Vera got her gifts, her toys, but you know, the best is the car. She's enjoying the car the most. But a gift, let's agree, it's a gift. I gifted it just 1 week before it. So I just back from the store. I was buying some things. We are having a holiday lunch today. Mom cooked a cake yesterday. We're gonna eat it, light a candle. So, usual nice day.
Light.
And this girl is 1 year with me. 1 whole happy year.
Right?
I back from the store. I bought some, ta-da, this one, absinthe. Such a nice, I don't know, I want to say cute, but such a nice bottle. This one is gin, rose gin, and that's for my mom. That's for Vera, banana juice, and that's for Vera, snack. I guess mom gonna make like a cocktails for the all next year with this one. I bought a cup for me, a very huge, big cup for the tea. I really like that. So Vera gonna have for lunch her juice, her chicken, her snacks. I gonna have for lunch my chicken and baked vegetables and cake. Can't wait. Vera trying this one. This one. That's her sweets on her birthday. It looks like that one. Hey.
С днем рождения тебя! С днем рождения тебя! С днем рождения! Днем рождения, Вера. Днем рождения тебя.
Окей. Okay. I will blow this cake. Я задую. Хорошо, Вера? Можно задуть?
Смотри.
She doesn't understand what's going on. We just back after work, so it's next day. We back after the work. It's awesome weather. I didn't film anything outside because I don't know, Vera fell asleep, but she was so stylish today with her new clothes. And that's my new clothes, home clothes. Can I show you? That's how it is. Nice. Very comfortable. I guess when it will be more okay, boobies, hold on, too much. When it will be warmer, it will be better. Now it can be a little hot, but after a walk I feel very hot because I should go up and down from the fifth floor on the first 3 times today. First time I took away all garbage. Second time, I just went for a walk. And then I just, we bought some food, a lot of bags, so I should everything bring home. And then I back again and we was carrying all stroller and Vera and all together. Пока, пока! Пока-пока! Муа! Getting ready to the bus. All Vera's toys there. Preparing here everything. That's toys from Ezra. That's for me, from me. We after shower. Vera eating banana. She just finished her yogurt, so now she is eating banana. I didn't finish when I was telling. That frog was from Azar, and one more toy was from Azar for Vera's birthday. She's enjoying it a lot. Not that much as my car, but still enjoying. This one, Vera grabbed my face today and pull a piece of skin. You know, she's my beautician. So I'm gonna steal some banana from her. And we will go to sleep soon. Thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day. See ya.